Hello, this is Dr. Freeman, the proud superintendent of the Littleton School District and treasure hunter. Welcome to 2021. I hope you had a restful winter break. As we begin the second semester, I wanted to update you on our plans moving forward. The governing board at our meeting past Tuesday voted to remain on dynamic digital distance learning until February 12th. The decision to stay in a remote setting will allow our staff time to get COVID-19 vaccinations. We hope that in this way, our families that want their children to return to in-person learning will have a healthy teacher to meet them back in real block-and-mortar classrooms. However, even after getting vaccines, we won't be able to return to what people think of as normal right away. We'll have to continue following mitigation procedures like wearing a face mask, avoiding large gatherings, keeping physically distant, and frequent hand washing. While this school year has presented many challenges and hardships, I'm proud of our staff, our students, and our families for turning these challenges into opportunities to learn and grow in digital learning, and all the while doing your best to keep a positive attitude. I also want to thank you for your efforts to help slow the spread of virus in our community. By working together, we can hopefully get students back in school in person. Please continue to be safe, and thank you, as always, for your support.